sorry for the homies up inside. Have you ever thought of suicide? I always lay in my bed at night, crying because I don't know what to do next. Because I always feel like I gotta keep giving. All this fame got me dragging to the bottom. I cannot breathe, it's overwhelming, it's stress. So I just need help sometimes. I don't know what to do. What do I do? How do I pick one over the other? I always feel like I need to keep giving. But what do I do? Everybody's like, calm down, you don't need to do much. But I feel like I gotta keep giving. I think I'm addicted to this. Instead of meth and stuff, I gotta keep giving them. Just feel like I need to keep making music for them. But they always say, I'm doing too much. But I don't know what to do. It keeps getting me. Feel like I'm dragging to the bottom. It feels like all the stress pulling me under. I don't know. I just always want to make more. I don't know how to fix it. Everybody says it's okay, but I say no. I must give, but I don't know. I just feel like I'm just, I don't know. I'm sorry for the homies on the side. Have your thoughts on the side? It's my only question.